software to use for it. In the best position right now. Do these guys ever move? Imagine your homie went to go investigate. You didn't even hear anything. Pimp down, pimp in distress. You know what?
You gotta be kidding.
Pimp said the same thing. What's up, baby girl? It's a box party. Come in here and join it. It's a box party. Box party! Hey, we got two more over there. Three more over there. Shit. Alright. Shit, there's more over there. Holy fuck. I want to clear out. So my objective, obviously, is to kill the main lady. And my objective right now is I want to clear out this attic. So then, if shit gets, like, really fucked, I can just go into this attic and, I can use it as, like, heavy cover. If I'm, like, pinned down and need to just start using the AR. These two guys look like... It looks like they're not gonna move. Maybe? Are y'all gonna move ever? Make sure no one's creeping up on me. How am I gonna get them? I guess I could do the coin thing with them. I think I could do the coin thing with them. Over here, is there's a box over here, so that's good to know. I'm thinking this guy right here that moves around, we're gonna get him. I'm gonna put that wrench away for now. Cause I think the wire is like the stealthiest way to kill or to take somebody out. I think it's the stealthiest way. My friend, I'm gonna take you on an adventure. You wanna go and take a ride with me? You're just going in a box. That's it. I'm sorry. I'm not finishing the song. You don't deserve it. Oh shit! It's still a little dark in OBS. Like, I don't want to bump up the gamma, but in OBS it is dark. We're blowing up like one more. Looks a tad bit better. Okay. Next on the list is you.
I
box over here. You can have your own box. You don't gotta be with your friend. Box party. Yay. Oh, there we go. There we go, dropping frames. Internet has been so shit lately. Can I get him, like, assassinate him? So this is for like power. I won't mess with that yet. I'm gonna grab this. I don't know what that's for. A security dongle, it likely belongs to Dallas' laptop. Okay. So where is his laptop? That's the question. Remote explosive? Ooh. For now. Okay, so that's the outer area. Since these guys won't move away from each other at all, we're gonna do the coin thing.
Watch your six. We got a casualty.
Fuck. We're just trying to kill them both because I don't know how it works. Like, I don't know if they'll like know when they wake up, because they've already seen stuff. Gonna dump you. Do you have a crate anywhere over here I can stuff this guy in? I think this would have been a nice area if I could have like climbed up here and started from here. I probably could have, but we would have seen what happened the other day. It was not good. Come on, buddy. In your box you go. Okay. Got a screwdriver. Keep that for now. Oh yeah, I totally could have climbed up here from somewhere. Alright, so since I got this completely cleared out, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save, just in case. Hell was that? Okay, so we're gonna turn off the power. I think that's what this is, right? I'm turning off the power. Am I just turning off the power for up here? I guess that makes sense. One more thing. Let me look at something really quick. I may tone this down a bit. I don't want to like completely gut the game, but what is this? Trigger fire alarm. You know what? Okay, so we got him moving around. I did not, probably wasn't the best idea to do that, but whatever with it. What's this? Oh. I already have, I think, max ammo for the AR. Oh my god. The internet. You gotta love it. Dropping more frames. What's up, Sebastian?
Man, I arrived at the location and it looks clear.
Oh, fuck.
Man, we have a system breakdown. All right, take a look at it. Wait a minute. Who keeps leaving their weapons behind?
Who keeps leaving their weapons behind? shit. Need the, I know, right? That's the main thing we remember, like, from the older games. It's fucking the harpoon gun. Oh, this is full? Shit. Oh, the other one's full too. Okay, I'm just gonna leave you here. We're gonna do this again. And maybe, just maybe, another one comes in here and we'll just keep picking them off. How much? This is free right now, Sebastian. Go to Epic. It's on Epic Games. If you get it right now, you get it forever. It's free. You just gotta claim it. I need one of you guys to come in here so we can do this. Do I have Fall Guys? No. I really don't want Fall Guys. The Hitman. Hopefully my internet is clearing up. Like, my internet for the past, like, couple days have been trash. Absolutely trash. I don't want to keep up in the gamma, but it is kind of dark. It's a little dark in OBS. I don't want it, though. That's the issue. Because it's just going to piss me off. Look, here's the thing. I don't own the game, but I'm already pissed off at the game just by watching people play it. You think I want it? Fuck, no one's gonna come in here. They're not searching anymore, so I think I can come out here. I wonder. Hold on. I got an idea. I have an idea. This is a long shot. I only got one coin left, too. This coin's about to be my best friend. We're about to make some moves. Since that box is full, you can lay here with your brethren. You guys can cuddle up, you know, whatever dead people do. I'm scared of trying Fall Guys just because it's like I'll probably be disappointed. The game's rough, man. I don't understand how people. Anybody hear it? Shit, no one heard it. Where'd my coin go? Okay, so I might have to do it. I hear that? Shit, they didn't hear that. Okay. Whatever. Alright, let me grab my coin back and let's try a different approach. Actually, we're gonna try the fire alarm one more time. One more time. Savage. Yeah, since this is free, I'm happy because I get to play it. And, with that being said, I have Hitman 2 already. Like, the whatever version, maybe like 2018 or something. I have that one already. So when I finish this one, we can play that one. And then Hitman 3 got confirmed. Like, there's a Hitman 3 coming out. Could play Hitman 3. I wonder if I do this. I have another idea. Did that attract him? I don't think it did. She's getting awfully close. I didn't know she got that close. So my target is I have to kill her. Which, if I had my silenced pistol, I would probably try to shoot her from across the balcony. But I don't have my silenced pistol on me right now. I had to drop it. How you doing? The good news is everybody up here doesn't know who I am. So there's certain guards. Oh, we're dropping more frames. Fantastic. There are certain guards that don't know who I am, and there are certain guards that do know who I am. Ooh, is that a new disguise I gotta get? Wait. I don't think I'd be able to kill him cleanly. I could probably dump him on this side. I don't see anybody. Actually, there's guards walking around. They'll probably see his body. Okay, the good thing is none of the guards in here know who I am. Okay, hold on. I gotta think about this.
Okay, well, that was a load of nothing.
Oh no.
Yeah, just as I thought. This one's dead.
Shut up. All right, so real quick. Is there anywhere I could stuff you guys? Or do I have to drop you guys over? Ooh, the laptop. Take that letter opener. The more silent weapons we can get, the better. These silent weapons are gonna be to kill. Good news is that lady right there in the doorway does not see me. And the other good news is it seems like nobody comes in this direction, so. Oh
Haley,
shit.
What? Gone. What? What the?
This doesn't look good. I'll check it out.
If you have been compromised, yeah. Wait. It just autosaved, didn't it? It just autosaved, right? Yeah. Okay, it just autosaved. I have an idea. This idea might not work out. We're just going to save right here, just in case. We'll see. We'll see how this goes. Hold on. Stupid. So the issue is I wanted to shoot her before she got away from me. but I couldn't get to her in time. There's a lot of dead bodies up here, but I'm just going to leave them like this instead of dumping them. Because if I dump them and then somebody sees them, then it's just going to turn into the entire building's going to be after me. I'm about to go for the ballsiest play ever. Wait, is that guy coming back in the door? Never mind. I'm not doing it. I was gonna actually throw the letter opener at him. I could have done the coin. Yeah, I could have done the coin. I didn't think about it. I could have definitely done the coin. Oh, here's the poison. Damn, if I would have known that, I could have killed her easily. The poison's like the easiest route. You can kill someone so easy with the poison. Because all you do is poison their drink. That's it. But that's no fun, right? Wait, they didn't realize? I got shot at and they didn't realize.
We're not going home until we find that shooter. You got that? On it.
Command, looks like the attic is green.
Oh, I don't have my coin. Fuck, I left it on the balcony. Fuck.
All clear. Over. Stand down. Keep your eyes peeled. This might not be over.
Yeah, keep your eyes peeled. Where is he? Oh, they're right there.
Where did that come from?
Attic is clear. Repeat, attic is clear. Over.
Jeez!
You sure it's clear? This screwdriver has been my best friend, bro. I've killed so many people. I don't think you're supposed to kill, like, a lot of people. Slowly but surely, we're picking apart her guard, and we're going to get her. I think she's over there alone now.
Command, command.
Shut up. I don't want to swap. I would actually much rather have the AR, just in case a big situation happens.
Is that? Command, requesting medevac ASAP. Got a casualty.
Job to keep an eye out for this kind of thing.
Send someone over, would you? Margolis has been taken down.
Well done, 47. Victor Novikov is next.
I'm gonna leave you right here. Okay. I got one more. But he's down on the first floor, which is, in my opinion, a lot harder. Oh yeah, I forgot he knows. Well. I think I can literally just completely disregard this area. Completely. Grab my gun that I left here. Finally got my baby back. And just like that, they don't know I killed her. For now, at least. But now here comes, in my opinion, the hard part.
Don't mind me.
Because this guy is like,
say the word.
How can I put it? See what I mean? It's just such like tight areas and stuff. Put that there for now. I shouldn't get searched. Shouldn't get searched by anybody. Oh, I can poison the sushi. Does he come in here and eat it? I can conceal items in there. We may have figured out our way to kill him. Where is he right now? He does such a long lap though. I don't want to wait that long. It's such a long time. Where is he right now? Okay, he's kind of quick. Yeah, he's kind of quick. He's pretty quick, actually. Damn, look at me. I said it once, I'll say it again. Don't ever trust a man with a barcode on the back of his head. My man got a barcode on his head. Wish I could just stop dropping frames, that's for damn sure. It's so annoying. Body found. Way up top?
I need help here!
No way.
Hello?
Oh, that's his bodyguard. Oh. So he'll be easy to get. He'll be easy pickings. Once he walks back here, I'm gonna get him. I can hide in these. That's good to know. It was just bad sushi. That's all it was. So we're just gonna wait for him to get over here. I know we've been waiting and sitting around for a long time, but... So did that guy just drag his body off? Just drop him somewhere? We will redisguise as this after we're done, though. He's almost here. So I think he has one more stop, and then he'll pass by here. I just gotta get him before he opens the door. I gotta get him before he opens the damn door. Which, actually, let me just make sure. Yeah, no one over there is gonna see me. No one over here is gonna know. Here he comes. What do you mean, crime noticed?
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Understood.
Who's seen me? Whatever. We'll wait. Wait it out a second. Damn, this one's taking a while. Okay, I'm good. There are a few exits, it looks like. I don't even know how to get in the basement.
Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Oh, over there. There. But the only issue is over here, I think these guys know. Yeah, one of them over here knows. That's the only issue. But I can probably get past him when he walks one way, and I can just hit the heli. Or there's a farther exit over here. How do I get over there? Is it that entrance that I passed by? Nah, there's an entrance. Okay. I'll wait for him to pass, and then we will get to the exit. And we did it! It wasn't pretty. It was not pretty. At all. But we finally got it. You know what? I want to take the heli. Thick ass helicopter, by the way. Real thick. Fano, I want to let you know that was the first mission.
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to. Victor. Good luck with the show. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
So this has to be before the show. Because I just killed him. These cutscenes are nice. They're real nice. What's up, Ari? I did a lot. I completed a lot of challenges. That's what I'm happy about. That was the first mission, by the way. Seriously. That was the first mission. Oh, yeah. See? God damn. Look how much money I lost for killing people. I killed everybody. I killed literally everyone. I left like one person alive that I ended up knocking out. So, don't kill everyone, I guess.